Need any? Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
could this one? From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Ah, Princess Dusk's savior. Thine aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior? Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one with the sorceries of Uruseel. May the flames guide thee.
this is a surprise. I get few visitors, save for ghosts. You have the Lord Vessel. Very impressive. I know exactly what your intentions are. You seek the four kings whom I guard over. This is the key to the seal. The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins. Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget, the dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss. But the Abyss is no place for ordinary mortals. Although, long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss. If you can find him and learn from him, the Abyss may prove surmountable. That might be the finest. How's about you leave that ember with me? I'm just an old smith. I'd give my left arm for a gem like that. Well, thank you, Mutton, for that. Now, just leave the rest to me. Andre of Astora gets the job done, you shall see. Neither of us want to see you go hollow. Thank you.
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past? Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us. So long.